America.
Yeah, but we're breaking down barriers in the American way, as we used to put. So, not only playing Team America. America, fuck yeah. Some shit like that, bro. I fucking can't stand it. This shit literally doesn't work all the time. The walls don't want to come down. Oh, wow, they fucking changed it. Oh, do you see that? They changed, you can't hit the walls anymore. Oh, that's all good, my friend. It's all good. You can go ahead and drop that hood on my head top. That's sad that they fucking fixed that, huh? So I can't flank no more. But it's okay. Somebody on my ass right now. And I see you, little bitch. It's America. That's not. Gotcha, bitch. Love, did you just text me? Oh, that was done. Gotcha, Pumas. Gotcha. Perfect. Go watch my Twitch, baby. Go watch my Twitch. Go watch my Twitch. Go watch my Twitch. Thank you. Stop that. America, stop that. I stop all of that. This is mine. Stop him. If you really want to sneak up on somebody in the village, you got to not shoot, but you got to take it by. Just try to move behind them. Hopefully they'll hear your actual plane sounds. You can turn your plane down, but putting it down to like 70 and just follow them. Let's see if I can hit this up. Can I hit this full spin? Can I hit a full spin? I can hit a full loop. I can hit a full loop. You gotta hit that up. You literally have to hit this up. A mirror, three. Fuck me. I could have got that up. Alright, let's go ahead and go to this point. Cause I'm tired of not eating this up. Let's do it. Fuck you. I mean, I could go get the point. It's gonna just take me a second. Tell me a couple spots. Yeah, nigga, that's what I mean. Can you not break the wall? Something like that. Yeah, but
Oh,
it's.
fuck.
I know, it was last. They didn't send it in the rain. It was last night. I ordered that hoe, fell asleep. So they put it right there. It's too late, bro. I already know it's way too late. I was mad too, bro. I went out there because I just remembered. Bro, you know how many fucking rockets I just had to put into this guy's side and shit for him not to die? Some fucking bullshit. Bullshit, bitch. Some fucking shit. Bullshit, bitch. You saw it, baby? Get to it. Let me get to it. Let me get to it. Let's just keep pushing. That's a plane. See that blue gray? Is that the best? What's the angle? successful launch. Hit. Let's go. Yeah, America. Lose money and see that I'm right. On sports and stuff. Don't really give a fuck advice. Just that I'm feeling low. Fucking on one.
Yeah. So why comes I got the intro? You said what?
Oh, that's the Weeknd's version. Said I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one. I'm on one. Two white cups and I got that drink. You can't feel how you mix that shit. Like, fuck it, I'm on one.
Frag out! Bitch, you get wicked!
I serenade you all the time. You don't like me singing. So I'll stop singing. You don't like me singing. Told me multiple times, like, nah, bro, you told me multiple times I can't sing, so I'm not gonna sing. Why would I sing for somebody who doesn't appreciate my singing? Please. Let me know. Yeah, on God I'm working. On soul. On motherfucking Mac Dre. On the Cowboys being trash as a fuck. All that shit. Never will let it change. I'm never gonna let you live that low down. You told me I can't sing. So I will never sing. I'll never serenade you. I hope that you will never find some love like mine. I've liked it. Get off my dick. Billy, get off my fucking Billy! Why the fuck did you do that? Shit hurt like a bitch. Like a bitch.
120 of them motherfuckers on a motherfucker's head, you feel me? Plus seven, the 57, you know? And I had the people spawning on my motherfucking point, you feel me? So with that being said, it was really trash.
I'll be right back.
Bye-bye. Hey, my beautiful. Hey, love. Look at me. Come on, look at me. He's a big-ass forehead. Long ass fucking hair and shit. That's why you got slung. What? What? I said slung. That's you have long ass hair. That's why I slung you. Dog, go take some fucking medicine or go fucking stretch or something. Maybe that would actually. How about you stretch or something? I'm pretty sure you didn't. No, because when you stretch, you stretch for 2 seconds and you let it be. You don't stretch your shit up. Stretch your shit up. What should get into yoga? Did you look at that nigga? Did you just look at that nigga? You just look at him. Yes. Sure, you said. I just got some new. Oh, Christ, so good. Where is he studying?
Scotty, is there bills today? Scotty. Is there bills?
What?
I mean, that's his yes, so. No, but. You see, so what did he learn? He doing? Know why he jumps on the door? So he can close the door or make sure it's closed. And now he knows how to open doors. too.
Bitch, and then fucking Scotty killed him. Scotty go beyond that nigga's head. Oh, yeah, No, I think Scotty's that dog that the other dog she's like, I haven't seen a dog that might describe it. He said, I do not need you. I played with Scotty and all that, all kinds of shit while I was on stream. Still, so. I had to play with the nigga. Back to it. Chuck play Red Dead? He said, I do not need you. Okay, I'm not playing longer than 10. Yeah. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to him. What? This? That? That? Is that what you want? What is that? What you see? What is that? Go there now. Come on. No, actually, you're asking me about how to run around and all kinds of fucking shit, bro. Like, appreciate it. What do you? Anyway, just come up with me. Not too bad.
Welcome back to my party. I don't know you. Love. You still loading him? You said what? You said anything?
I saw a Clydesdale in Tahoe. I've never seen a Clydesdale in real life.
How did it make you feel? It felt great.
It was cool. I've wanted to see a Clydesdale for the longest since I've played Red Dead. I thought they were such pretty horses.
The only game you actually have to drink and shit to get your shit up. Hey, look. I need to drink my posse. So, now we go into my sexual. However, the fuck I get into that, huh? Hold up, though. We're going to go to D-Pad.
Right, D-Pad.
There might be some fucking glue in this, huh?
Look how
beautiful. So.
No, I forget to take my mask off sometimes. I'd be walking into town with my mask on.
Yeah, sometimes you just gotta be that person, you know? Like, it's bigger than, you know, taking off your mask at this point. Like, it's a statement. Anyway.
Did you horse care?
Come on, but going to the mental. Can't do these hoes with people. Okay, we're gonna go do some tough business. You can't do some of these hoes with. Oh my god. We might have to go all the way to town and go do one of those kind of issues. No, it's called arms. You've got to work. They always work. I think we have to join. No.
shit is good, but, oh, I got disconnected. You still in the game?
Yeah.
You don't want to join us.
It's loading.
Okay, join us.
Isn't this the one where we have to fight in waves?
Yes. Buddy, I'll come get you in like 30 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Scotty, alright, I'm with you. He doesn't like being by himself in his room. He doesn't like being by himself in his room. We need to get a dog door for the fucking door, and then we need another dog door for the other doors. So he'll have his freedom to just go do his.
I am in the call of art.
Okay, well. You send me an invite to your game when you get into the actual lobby.
Get out.
Are you still in the call of arm? Or call of
arms?
Yeah. You get out. Because I'm going to be destroyed. I'm about to send you an invite. Nah, I'm out in the middle of nowhere. My horse scared the fuck out of me and thought I was kidding, and I'm going by a bear.
I killed a bear.
I feel it. I wasn't prepared for that, you know, just to come back. I haven't killed anything.
Oh no, it's hard to kill a bear.
You know, I gotta pull the shoddy out and shit, you know, I gotta put the cinders in. I'm going to fuck a bear up. Like, I gotta be prepared.
It's even harder to kill a bear perfectly.
Bear. How do you hit that up? No.
Where are you?
Hmm?
You're showing your shame. Am I in your... No, your game.
Oh my god. No. I can't even reform my shirt. What am I doing? Oh, you know what I just thought about? I didn't think about it. What is this? Just to become a collector. So, how do you even check to see, like, who's in your lobby? In this one.
Of course, is this?
I'm gonna join you.
Is your horse?
White food? No, it's not white food.
No, but it's a pretty horse. Thank you.
I don't know what's going on. Oh, dude. Totally good.
Oh my god.
Hey, yeah, what up?
You know what I'm gonna name him?
What, baby?
Django.
That's kind of racist. Alright. You know the original.
He's badass. I just thought of it because I'm playing Red Dead.
I know, but it's pretty cool. You know the original Django was Hispanic, and then the other Django, Jamie Foxx, is black, so I mean, that nigga is gonna be black in months. So, you know.
His name is Django.
You gotta look at my mom in the eye and be like, it's So.
You act like I'm actually gonna name him Django.
I'm just saying, bro.
Would the D be silent?
Yeah, of course. What about Caesar?
What the fuck?
Nah.
Nigga, is he a GTA character?
Caesar look like a bitch.
Is he a fucking GTA character?
I wasn't even thinking about GTA.
Yeah, go look up all those names, like, in, like, culture. I ain't gonna lie, for you think.
I was thinking Cesar Chavez, but okay. But then that's I thought okay. of Cesar from on my block, and he's a bitch.
Just pick that, like, you can't pick a thing. You know?
Just spitballing, my god.
Nigga done picked, like, every spitball you done thrown out here, nigga, has been, you know? I didn't explain
to you saying anything
like that, love. Give that nigga a strong name. Or a white name. I'm kind of about the white name and shit, but like, you understand.
I understand
what you're saying, but he's not going to have a white name. Oh, Jordan.
Yeah, it didn't let me join your game, like, twice.
Oh, no, that's because I'm on the menu. I went to go get me a breakfast essential. Ew, the fuck?
What?
Nigga, I just heard... Nothing.
Me burp? Excuse me, I'm sorry.
No, send me an invite to yours.
Don't you know I'm...
Never mind. I'm nervous. Oh, see a good redirection. Where Rockstar isn't smart enough to do one game, they do another.
I just ran into this guy and I wish I robbed him.
You ran into him on your horse.
Mm-hmm.
Did you have a mask on?
Doesn't matter.
No, did you have your mask on?
No.
Well, fuck it, mask on.
I knew you were gonna say that too. Like, I just felt it.
And you still let it happen.
Well, I mean.
This one's so what? Fucking good, babe. Oh my god, you need a fucking Fruit Loop breakfast essential, babe. I swear you'll be happy. Go look it up on DoorDash. I will order you one, because this is delicious. If you want a fucking Frosted Flake one, that's delicious too. Pretty sure the Rice Krispie Treat one is delicious too.
Do I have Fruity Pebbles? I have crazy Fruity Pebbles.
I'm pretty sure, dude, you just have to look it up and hope that somebody has it. But, let's see, I'd like to be possible.
I see how it is.
Hey, what do you mean you see how it is? What do you see? What are you seeing?
Animals are those. Longhorn buck. No, three stars. Oh, there's one.
Hey, you join your posse. You can just rejoin that without me knowing. So you know. And if you don't, I'm a posse.
Damn. That dude just scared him off. What is your problem?
Hey, what are you doing? Who are you aiming at?
Oh, you scared him off. Hey, I was trying to lose the deer, dude.
I didn't know the deer was that way. I thought the deer was up there.
Yeah. They ran that way. I thought there was one running up over here because I see the bushes moving.
It's like somewhere around here. Okay. Where's the train set? You know I hate that too. What's the train set?
I don't know what I'm talking to. There's more stuff over there though.
Sits are delicious. Man. It's like milk, but not. Or it tastes like the milk of the...
You don't like the hunt. What do you eat?
I mean, I just kill animals when I need to do it. I just off the animals as I go.
Alright, anyways. You don't collect herbs, though.
I mean...
That's what really puts your meals over the top.
That's what I do that sometimes. It just depends on if I'm near. And I haven't played this game in a long time, so I don't know anything. So. I don't even really know the controls of that.
Oh, I have a cheese blend sitting around somebody. What are you doing, dude? I'm trying to...
Sorry, I was seeing... I knew that was a really good.
Your problem.
Love, stop it. You don't want these hands, man. You don't want these hands. Chill. You gonna do it?
Look, you killed me a lot more than that last time. That was just payback.
I killed you one time.
You killed me like 3 times.
I stabbed you. I hit you with a gun. I stabbed you. Oh no, you're getting shot. Man, you put my shit on.
I just want to see how it looks.
Mm-hmm.
It wouldn't go with my outfit. I like mine. Hey yo.
I know that shit hurts. Your hair got shot off.
Anyways, what are we doing?
We're gonna go do some bounces. You know I'm I'm actually honorable. I'm not an evil nigga. It's like, the only time I've ever done anything.
I'm semi-honorable.
Or you pull your gun on me. I'm not gonna get all of them. I should've shot your ass. I literally should've shot your ass. I just didn't fucking die. Next time you're gonna kill it, I'll pull your gun on me. I already told you this once. Slap you with my gun and stab you with your gun. Anyway, love, who's running the posse? Hey, what are you doing? Did you just pull your gun again?
No, I'm literally joining your posse. You relax.
Okay.
I can't join your session.
You don't have to join my session. Maybe you just gotta join the posse.
It's not letting me join the posse. There's no invites. There's nothing. There's no posse thingy. Oh, are you the movement? Are you the movement?
Yeah, I'm the movement.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I got it.
See, and then you know what that means? That's my verse. That's my verse. Matter of fact, what kind of verse do you have,
dude? I don't know. Right? This one's a.
Just loving this honorable people around and nobody's just trying to off each other.
Actually, I kind of like the toxicity. It's kind of funny sometimes.
No,
I have a Kentucky Saddler.
That shit's trash.
All reliable over here.
Yeah, look at White Fury.
Pretty horse.
Thank you.
I wish you could get Clydesdale, but you can't get Clydesdale.
Damn, I haven't bonded. Oh, I haven't been on the game in so long that my horse is not bonded with me no more.
I don't have a whatchamacallit though. I don't have the actual game. I only have the online version, so I can't even get like a different
what?
I mean, I can't get like some of the things that you only get if you have the game. I forget what it was. It just makes things a lot more difficult.
Babe, you see this gap?
I do. Good for you.
Man.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
We always have to act better, you know? Like, what is your problem?
Hey, look, man. My horse is obviously better. It's not that I'm acting better. I haven't been on this game in a while. This guy.
I know, but why do you have to be like a
show-off,
you know, like,
be like... Okay, so, like, are you joking around or are you being serious at this point?
I don't know, am I? I don't know, are you? Where are we going? What are we doing? Why? Oh, the horses.
Where'd they go?
Yes.
You're still there. Oh, look, you're behind me. Now you're about to pass me up.
Oh, that's perfect. Come on. Come on. Good armadillo. It's free. My fucking horse! Yeah, man, hold on, this motherfucking train just hit my horse when I spawned.
Train?
Yes! The fucking train hit my fucking horse when I spawned. I'll go with the fucking.
Sure.
What is stuck on the train?
There's everyone running? No, there's a shot. There you go. Okay. Actually, you don't want to do it. What's up? What are we going to do? Because I'm a hog tiger.
Oh, God, please help!
You'll be okay. No, because I killed. I only brought my honor down to kill the guy. I didn't kill her. I just hopped on. I'll take the honor, dude. But I didn't even get a
gun. The horse is right next to the train.
I know. It spawned right there. That shit pissed me off. They literally hauled the fuck out of me. Anyway, we're going to go do a legendary bounty.
I mean, he looks fine.
I know, because he's a fucking tank. But it's the principle. That nigga hit the fuck out of my horse. Now, I'm not gonna let that nigga live. I can't let him slide. There's new ones. They have a lot of new ones. Which is live, so we can actually play the fuck out of these other. Nigga, get the fuck out of my horse. I came into the game. I'm on the track. Why can't my horse? Not on the track. I'm on the fucking platform. Why can't my horse be on the platform with me? That nigga wasn't even on the track. His butt was a little bit. That nigga smacked my nigga. Oh, it's sitting on loop. I think the game is kind of broken right now.
There's something else?
No.
I'm getting mad at me either. I haven't played in a while. Also, I'm not even that good at the game.
Bro, I wasn't gonna get mad at you anyway.
I'm annoyed
with you. It's GTA, it's Red Bull. I don't care about these games. I don't care about COD. I literally just be trying to tell y'all how to win, and I'm listening. Just to prove it. Now, which means I probably won't even be able to get it to my shit. Oh, I can lead the movement right now. So I'm going back to lead the movement. Join. Just shut back, I don't know. It's just really disappointing that he keeps doing this. Maybe you have to be the posse leader, but you don't have the legendary bounty thing, do you?
I do not.
Yeah. And I'm actually trying to make money, so.
My feet are swollen again.
You make sure you put ice on there. Your feet. Well, I can never tell you.
How hard do I have to be connected to my Xbox? I have to put it on my thing. I need to readjust myself now.
Oh no! Fuck, I put the movement down. Accidentally disbanded the movement. Can't never disband the movement. You know, the movement never stops.
Alright.
Chax is a fucking Indian in this hole, bro. Motherfucking Native American, man. He's tough.
He always gets a lot of character in these games. I don't know how he always gets this shit, but he always has a lot of character in this game. Or in these games. Hey, love. You know, sometimes I just wanna... You know?
How do you emo? Emo?
Hold LT. And then hold RB.
Oh.
Damn,
oh,
no.
I just did. Oh, I didn't do
that. You gotta. Nah. You know? If you press that up, you really just get the. Are you spamming? The fuck? I'll shoot you. I'll start looking at yourself. You see this knife on the side? This bowie knife? I have stabbed 1,000 men. I'll stab 1,000 more. So short. So cute. Come on. Where's my hands at? Come here. Grab you. I don't even know how you grab. How do you grab it? You don't better grab?
No.
How do you grab, babe? Come here. Ah, that's not what I want. That's not what I want. I want it. Come here. Oh, I know. I'm in Browser. Come here. Where you at? Ah, you ain't getting loose, nigga. I got feet in this up. It don't matter. You're not getting loose. I told you ain't getting loose. Damn, she got a move. You know what? I think it's this one. I think I have to pull this one up.
Hey, yo.
Ooh, Dan's trying to hit the loop on me and shit. You know I have stick movement, bro. Like, I don't know why you're trying to hit these alleys and shit. Like, I'm not going to catch you. It's just, I got to figure out how to hog tie your ass. He's a I think it's because we're on the same teams. I can't do it. But you're lucky. Anyway, come on. We gotta go to this bounty board and see if it's Anna. See if it allows me to do stuff. Babe, put your mask on, man. We're still criminals, technically. We still do a lot of criminal activity.
Wait.
Please work. I hear Scotty doing Scotty things.
10:39.
Yeah, and it fucking backed out to. You see, it's kind of
shitty.
I'm about to. That literally has been about 30 minutes.
What did I make my mother?
Baby, send me a little light. Thank you.
Oh no.
You see me, Emma? Pip. No. I do not need you. Tell me you're like an elegy. So many Zans, I cannot pronounce. Putting the Zans. Like Zan, Zan, Zan. Wait, Zan, Zan, Zan. I got Zan, Zan. Back. Ben.
Yes? Hello? Yeah.
Bro, what happened to you since you got Empire?
Like, well, I got up to that.
Oh, okay. Hey, bro. Listen, open the new bus, pull out the stick and start running. Niggas back door for that money.
Your son hates her.
Does he?
Mm-hmm.
Why? What's up?
He's kicking you all morning and night.
Maybe you haven't fed him the right shit. That spicy shit? That spicy shit you was eating? That mole?
Spicy man, shit.
That mole? The shit that has you shitting out red. Oh, sorry. Maybe it just has you shitting out red. He didn't want to feel that.
Actually, you're someone very happy.
That nigga probably was very happy. That shit was delicious. It looked like some fucking spaghetti type shit. But like,
I had it instead of rice for dinner. I had it with quesadillas. It was so good.
Is there something you could just put in my quesadilla? Wait, did you put it into?
I mean, yeah, you can put. I didn't cook it with the quesadilla. I just warmed it up because I was too lazy to. But I could have put it in the quesadilla. I made the quesadillas and then I warmed up the thing and then I just kind of picked it up, like, you know, as Mexicans do.
Mm-hmm.
Used it as a spoon.
Buddy, don't do nothing bad.
You let him out by himself?
Mm-hmm.
Then he starts chewing up wires again. Are there any wires out?
You won't.
Good. Well, at least you trust him. There you go.
You probably
have an entire recliner in here, but my cord is too.
If he has his real, he does have his friend, he does that shit. He does, then you fucking put him on lock. Like, you can't put that in a lockdown. He's just gonna tear shit up.
Sounds like his dad and his uncle.
Huh?
But he sounds like his dad and his uncle.
So, huh? I don't do that. Hey, look.
Bye,
Ah. Come here, bitch. Nah, come here.
That's the smack.
Oh my god.
That's why I went to lay down. Well, guess what?
Okay, sure. Be the best. Oh my god.
Oh, damn.
I knew this one.
Babe.
I have to give him his ones. Like, this nigga's by himself. He can't even just leave.
Look what you did.
There it is.
Ah, my body.
Yeah, there it is. I'm in. We all did. Fuck it. We're in a different wave right here, man.
What happens? I'm just in the ring.
You just, you know, I didn't want to jump that man, and he just quits, you know? Damn, you really gonna get through all that quick? Ooh, damn, that nigga knocked my shit. Fuck up. Damn. You gonna
knock me. Should I stop on it?
Nah. Damn! Ah! Babe, he's been knocked on a couple times. Come on. Yeah, grab it then. Oh my god.
I see him.
Oh my god. Babe, just break him. Yeah, get him. Wow.
Why can't I pick him up?
I don't know. You're gonna have to grab onto him and knock him. With one hand. Yeah. Grab him. No, babe. Grab him. Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, right, let him go. He would've fell. Oh, y'all gotta fall together.
Oh, yeah.
Better hold on. What? Look, give me a second. You gotta go now? Oh, you gotta fight. Yeah, good up, man.
One.
You got this shit.
You're on 1v1.
Yeah, duh. He didn't want that. He didn't want that smoke. He didn't want that to be counted as a real dub, you know? But
just put us on different teams.
I'll put us on the
other.
I wanna make me one of those fuck me. What book? Hmm? What does that mean? That? Out there?
Is it just us?
I don't know. I think so. Midnight. I never lost. Last week, stripped with a whole bunch of prostitutes. They probably make them go for the Jabari.
Oh, yeah. Remember what happened last time we were here?
Alright, what's happening? What happened? We took the drugs and the blood like an earthquake. You know, push a little push, wanna buy a burger.
Oh, damn.
Fake shit like you put to Drake, Chris.
Oh, demo, Damn.
Better be sick when the bitch better get off. You're saying how she taking off your bras.
Yeah.
How does this happen? I don't understand.
Got a bad bitch in the
hold on.
The 40 megabore flip the Jeff Hardy dude. Bad bitch will be the pick for college. Headbutt. Oh! Bitch!
How did that happen?
While I was on the ground, I punched up when I woke up instead of just getting up. Rob's been doing that a lot.
That's some BS.
To get his knockouts. I've been noticing. Stop being a pussy. Hey, Gigi, you got served. This is you got served, nigga. gotta talk to you. It's like, hold on. Christmas song.
Oh my god.
I'm feeling like I'm about to knock you in this first one. Bitch. Oh! Bitch.
No! I don't understand.
Yeah.
This game hoes me a lot. You realize this game
hoes
me a lot, right?
Yeah. I'll be right back, bro. Walk around with that fast shit. Yeah! On probation, walk around with that fast shit. Walk with the stick. Boom, boom. But two-toe Glock is customized. Mini chopper, yeah, it came from a rush, you guys. Oh, shit! Love, wait, don't punch me, I gotta put my shit back on. Alright, back.
Did you just jump?
Yeah.
You're on 50 on the one mini, man.
No, you're done.
Ooh, no nigga lonely. I don't even stay down with your phone, nigga. I'm just talking with my homies.
You understand how much rage this game fills me with?
Doesn't fill me with any. I just be playing this one. I know, this is a gimme game. Two-tone Glock and it's customized. Benny Choppy, yeah, we came from the Russian guys. He's just not playing.
Why does he keep doing that?
He's probably trying to try to get out the game quick.
I'm a minivan. Just in the video.
What?
Seven. I'm having a. I'm off a bar in it. You niggas never gone.
Babe, where you at?
Where
Thought she was gonna get away? Hmm? Two-tone Glock in this customized mini chopper you've been camping Russian guys. The other side, now feeling like Busta Rhymes. Mm-hmm. Woo! Yes! Never here, all these drugs are never here. And veggie bitches never pray. Are you still alive? Wowzers. Yep,
oh
perfect. Perfect. Fuck away from me. Oh! Wake up! Yeah, perfect. No. Why is my shit so. He's not waking up, right? Oh my god. He's so wiggly. So limp. Yep, perfect. Get over there. Get over there. Ah! Fuck! Drop me! Drop me, bro! Just drop me here! Yeah!
Whew. How was that even fair?
You know what I got? I reached into all my idols. Yeah!
I didn't even win that. I literally didn't even get. I got knocked out by a tentacle. It was a false win.
Oh, that was the best kind of win right there. Look at that dub. That's all tactics, man. Straight tactics out there.
The game just hosed me.
Game hosed you. You got hosed by yourself. Oh, let me actually do this for y'all. Hold up, baby. Rimble. Love and hate. Jump the gate. For a couple days. I just want the face. How do you get the music back to this? This would be an absolute, right?
Hello?
Hold up, love. Give me some time. There's all pee and poop in your boat. Hurry up. What are you doing? What are you doing?